right, our vocabulary word for this week that we're going to focus on is formulate. Can you please repeat after me? Formulate.
Formulate.
One more time. Formulate.
Formulate.
What I always try to do is use Marzano's six steps. The idea is that we identify the word and we say the word. The students speak about the word. They give examples. They have a picture that associates with the word. They have a game, and then they are periodically challenged to use the word, read about the word, speak and listen to the word, define that word. What I want you to do right now is, whether you know this word or not, I want you to think in your head, what is the first thing that comes to mind when you hear the word formulate? Hold on, take a second. So formulate, what's the first thing that comes into mind when you hear the word formulate? Michael, what's the first thing that comes into mind when you think of formulate?
The first thing that comes into my mind when I hear the word formulate is to create something.
To create something, very good. I emphasize tier two vocabulary words because these are the words that students are going to come across in their reading and their writing within all their different classes, not just their English language arts classes, their science, their history, their math classes, their elective courses. I always try to teach 1 to 2 words per week, and that's the limit for my tier two vocabulary. The reason why is I really want the students to get deep with that word, to spend some quality time with that word and understanding what that word means.
If a sixth grader student asked me to formulate a plan to be successful in seventh grade, I would say, be yourself and try to study real hard for all the tests you're going to get.
How is this formulate? How is this formulate?
He was trying to create a plan to get the balloon.
Using American Sign Language, not only is there another way to associate the word, but for kinesthetic learners, a lot of students, I've seen a lot of students suddenly understand the word in the context of that gesture, that movement. Formulate. So it's this way to this way. Okay? Do it again. Formulate. Look at the definition.
Create.
To create or devise a strategy. To create or devise a strategy. On Tuesday, I had a starter where I just used the word formulate in one of the questions. We're in the middle of a RCD unit on writing argument essays. So what I wanted them to do was to choose a certain amount of vocabulary words. I called it their vocabulary challenge. How many words are you going to do for the vocabulary challenge? Which words?
Predict, evaluate, and develop.
Okay. On Friday, I always try to incorporate an activity that an engaging kind of game. Another tenet to Marzano's vocabulary philosophy is to have a game, to use the word in a fun way. But also, I think it creates a little bit more engagement. When they have fun, students tend to sometimes forget that they're learning. All right, here we go. And the word is organize.
Organize students' groups. Oh my God.